Right now, Roswell police are looking for this missing woman, and they say she could be in danger. Investigators say Melanie Madrid may have been taken against her will by her boyfriend, Aaron Juarez, also known as Ben Davis. Police say the two had a fight yesterday. Davis is driving a gray 1980s Pontiac Grand Am. If you know where he is or Madrid is, please call police.